In this tutorial, I'll show you how to model and render a ping pong table. S and Z to scale in the Z axis, and S and Y to scale in the Y axis. Control R with the mouse wheel to add two loop cuts. When this happens, add another set of loop cuts. Let's create the table legs with a cube. Let's decrease the size of the table legs. Let's apply the materials. We can easily create a net mesh with a cube and a plane like this. In edit mode, press A to select all, right click, and S to subdivide multiple times. C to use the circle select tool. We can remove these faces and apply the array modifier to duplicate the mesh. Let's use a circle mesh to create a ping pong paddle. Press P by selection to separate the red rubber mesh. Please watch a tutorial listed in the description to match my final render settings, as I'm using a cloned look dev HDRI setting. This is the end of the tutorial. Please like and subscribe if you have enjoyed watching this tutorial. Thank you for watching.